Lesson 250. Let me not see myself as limited. Let me behold the Son of God today and witness to His glory. Let me not try to obscure the holy light in Him and see His strength diminished and reduced to frailty, nor perceive the lacks in Him with which I would attack His sovereignty. He is your Son, my Father, and today I would behold His gentleness instead of my illusions. He is what I am, and as I see Him, so I see myself. Today I would see truly that this day I may at last identify with Him.